Are you guys ready for a good time? Are you guys ready for a good time?
What is our objective in this band? And it was to be a Christian band, to let people know that we love the Lord and we don't care who knows that we love the Lord.
We always try to keep in the love of music and family and also Jesus Christ. And so it, because those are the things that are so special to us.
I am a child of God, and He has sent me here, has given me an earthly home, His parents kind and dear.
It starts to limit the selections of songs. It automatically, half the songs that have ever been written, you throw out the door because you know that, first of all, it's not things that are representative of who we are.
Is there anybody here tonight who came to lift up the name of Jesus?
Because of Jesus.
Said, Jamie, I'm going away. I won't be coming back, pal. I'm dying. And big tears came into Jamie's eyes, and he said, but Mom, you can't die. And she said, Jamie, it's okay. There's no regrets. Why, I've been with you more than 11 years than most moms have been with their boys in a whole lifetime. And Jamie said, I know, Mom, but you just can't die. You just can't.
And I don't even know her name, but I'm praying for her just the same, that the Lord would write His name upon her.
Noises with his armpits, little animals from balloons.
They look a little less like little boys every day. Oh, the pleasure of watching the children growing is mixed with a bitter cup.
Somebody touch me. Somebody touch me.
God bless the USA.
fresh baby Jesus every single year.